Reds have been locked away. Evans joining them in the boxes. This is race number six. Williams Crane higher. Nice them locked away. Starter looks across the line, gives the wave. Lure in motion. Race six, Mount Gambier. They're set. They're racing. And Hokkaido Miss Best to begin. Will lead settling down. Myola Dawn second, followed by Lewis Ostie. Then further back in the field as they work along the back was Evident. Rolling through then, Devil's Disguise, followed by Fast Kaplan Pongo back to last of all. Off the back, Hokkaido Miss a couple in front of Lewis Ostie second. They're followed by Myola Dawn, but up the straight, the favourite is home. Hokkaido Miss by five. Lewis Ostie got second. Third in would have gone to Devil's Disguise. They're followed by, further back then came Evident, Myola Dawn. Well back out of it was Pongo. It's back amongst the tail enders to pull up there with back in the bunch as well there. Fast Kaplan, stand by for placings. Around 23 and 30 the time recorded by the winner here. Number three, Hokkaido Miss. Trainer Sean Borch. Sean, of course, took out the third with Odie Mack. Follows up with Hokkaido Miss, making it a double two. Sean with the winner here. Over number eight, Lewis Ostie. Third goes to number six, Devil's Disguise. And fourth in number seven, Evident. So 3, 8, 6, and 7 are the numbers after the running of this event. 23 and 34 was the time recorded. And it was 4 1/4 lengths, the winning margin with one between second and third. 4 1/4 by one, the margins. 10.92 first split. Overall here of 23 and 34, recorded by the winner, number three, Kate.